Partly cloudy skies for us overnight. 72 are low in Tucson. That will start our Thursday and then warming up to 103 by the afternoon. I'm calling it fire-breathing dragon weather, meaning hot and windy. With that 102 in Tucson, we're also going to have sustained winds up to 17 miles per hour, but the gusts in that 30 to 40 mile per hour range. So be prepared for that. Marana, you too will top out at 103 tomorrow, 96 Thursday for Sierra Vista, 97 Wilcox, 100 in Douglas, pretty close to that in Benson, 102 Green Valley, and 102 in Sells. A look now at the extended 7-day forecast, 10% chance for storms Thursday and Friday. Now, we're talking mainly over the mountains, and the risk for dry lightning sparking wildfires is really a lot higher than seeing any measurable rain. That chance for rain, though, is mainly east of Tucson into Graham and Cochise counties. Better chance for damaging wind, believe it or not, over Tucson than rain. 103 our high Thursday, 104 Friday. Saturday and Sunday will be back to mostly sunny skies with 102 both days, and that means 102 for Dad's big day on Sunday.